Hello students, the next very important topic from organometallics is migratory insertion topic, from which one question used to come for all competitive exam. Here you could see the questions, solved questions. The first one is, the reaction given below is an example for. See here, the question is, they have given the manganese is attached to the 5 CO's and 1 Me, which is going to react with carbonyl and it is going to form this product. So what is this reaction? What is going to happen here? Let's write first the structure of this one. This is the reactant, where you could notice the manganese is having coordination number 6. And when it is treated with CO, it is going to be treated with CO. During that one, as it is already coordinatively saturated, it cannot undergo the reaction of further one more CO. For that, it has to undergo some migration. So that migration is occurring, the methyl is transferring from here to here. You could notice this methyl is going to transfer from here to CO and it is going to form CO-CH3. As it is migrated, so this fragment is migrated, so automatically it will provide a vacant site here. So that vacant site can be filled, that vacant site can be filled easily with incoming carbonyl. So that's why the product is going to attack directly to the manganese. Already existing CO only is undergoing migration. Right, here you could notice, so this is the CO. So here the incoming CO, whatever we are adding CO, that actually located the exactly cis to the CO-CH3. So always in this reaction, the product will be having cis nature. So let's see another question. So this is the same question, but we are going to see the question in another form, that where the incoming CO is C13 labeled one. So it is easy to recognize if it is C13 labeled, the C13 labeled whether this one or this one. Whether this one or this one. This is undergoing migration, this is undergoing insertion. So migration is occurring, already existing CO only, it is undergoing migration. The incoming new CO is coming and attacking at the vacant site, right? So incoming new CO only labeled one. So that is C13. So the C13 one is directly attacks to the manganese rather than CO-CH3 form. So option B will be the right answer. Here the reaction is an example for migratory insertion. Well known. Next question, write the product of the reaction. Same concept, but rather than CO, they are going to represent methyl iodide. Here you could notice this is electron deficient because already it is having a plus. But here, before undergoing addition, it has to undergo insertion. So here, sorry, this is before undergoing a insertion, it has to undergo a migration. So that migration, where it will occur, it is not possible to combine CO with CO, right? So first, it is going to combine with the new incoming Me. So the coordination number is going to exceed from 6 to 7. And the compound is becoming coordinatively unsaturated. And in that process, it is immediately undergoes migration and it is going to form CO-Me. So the product is Mn-CO-Me. The remaining CO's will be as it is. So here this is the product where the coordination number do not changes, but only change is happening insertion and as well as migration. The migration is happening at the same time, insertion also happening. So thank you for watching this topic.